And I believe I have it here. I do. I don't remember if I ever finished putting a floor plan together on this or not. Oh, apparently I did. In fact, I've done more on this than I remembered having done. That's okay. We're good. Yeah, I was trying to figure out what to do in this room the last time I was playing. Kinda wanna put a chess set in there. Yeah, I'm gonna build that one tomorrow. I have that one actually on the schedule to build tomorrow. And I'm really actually looking forward to building it. So it's gonna be a lot of fun. This I wanna put up here. These are kinda cool plants. I'm gonna click them so they're not in the way. And oof. The art of HVAC. Okay, so we got a bunch of new stuff. That's really cool. Activities and skills, please. And I want this one, I think. Okay, now I gotta figure out chairs. Oh, my nose itches. Nope, that's not the right color. That's unfortunate. No. Maybe this in a lighter color? This is close. That is not. Kind of want to try to put this over here with an alt placement. Okay, what am I using for side tables? Nothing currently. So let's grab this fella for this corner. Scoot that over a little. Kinda want a table light for there. Couple of those in there. Whoops. I don't think this little room needs two lights either. Don't know what I think about the shape of this room. I think I like this better. Unfortunately, that messes with this. What if... that. Stick that there. What if I take this? Out. That negates the need for that weird side that I don't like. And I think I went with this. Yeah. Okay. Is there any place to put a window on this wall? Absolutely not. However, could I make a place to put one? Absolutely. Maybe. Maybe. 'Cause if I did that, I could also put another window. Where is this one? On this panel? Put it right there. What if I move? Just get rid of that, actually. That there. Put an extra door. There? Wish I could put that door there, but I don't think it's gonna work well. Because I kind of wanted to put the bed over on this side. Okay, we're just gonna keep trucking along. This in that color can go there. Oh, that's the correct color. You go there. And that is also the correct color. Okay. Next thing to think about is these curtains. Move this and this out of the way. Shrink that one. Shrink that one. We put that there. I like that color better. Much better. Can this dresser go later? Not really. That doesn't match. Neither does that. That looks way too modern. Oh, this does not. That there. I want to do a desk, perhaps. No. Chairs. Need a very light chair. What about this guy? No, it doesn't have the good colors either. There's this. Too dark. This might actually work. Yes, that actually works. Okay. Kids room, toys. Toy chest. Where do I want to put this toy chest? Yeah, I like that better, I think. Then the other thing we could use is this. Gosh, that looks huge in there. Rugs. What if I do something like this, but in a different color? That. Oh, it goes through the walls. Shoot. I shrink it one. I shrink it one, it doesn't fit at all. For what I want it to do. Unless I turn it that way. Okay, so turning it that way isn't terrible. I could do something like that there. That's not the one I'm looking for. It's this one I'm looking for. With this in the middle, like that. Let's grab this for up here. Did we actually get any new? Yeah, we did. That's already downstairs, I believe. No? Or yes, it's right here. This should go out here. Maybe somewhere, perhaps. This would be cool if I could fit it somewhere. How bad does it look if I put it here? Maybe change the color? No. Okay, convert. Except it needs to be darker? Yes, 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 yes. For decor. For sure. Trolley full of truffles. I did say cottage living. I know I did. In the corner. Canisters. A pitcher. A teapot. I never use that burner anyways. I am tempted to use this rug up here. Does it fit in there? It sure does. Ooh. Okay. That's going to need a color change. And that's going to need something different over there. Crockery in the kitchen. That does not look right there. How about we put it up here? Hmm. Maybe. Put that there. What else do we have? Nothing from that. Nothing there. Outside lights. Let's do this. Here. Okay. Let's do a save. Because you never know when you need one of those. Let's change this guy's color. No, this is for my my shell that's coming up due. This I rolled Victorian slash Gothic, so I'm going extremely Victorian. And I'm having a good time with it. Yeah, so this is kind of where I went with it. And I did the roof really well. So we have a barn, and then we have this big wraparound porch. So this is what I got out of the house. The upstairs is slowly coming along. Although I'm still very tempted to shrink this bathroom. I don't think they need that bathroom. I completely understand having lots of things to do and no time to do them in. I don't know whether this is going to work being so close to there. Maybe if I scoot it over a little bit more. Oh, good. goodness, it's 5 already. This could actually go down here. Let's put this someplace else. Like, there? Not that there. I don't know why. Yeah, I can understand that for sure. Let's plop that in the middle of the table. I think ultimately I'm actually going to be able to get it done. But yeah, it's going to be interesting. Because I think the dining room is almost done. This room looks good as to what I want it to look like. This room is not too bad. Kind of want to put something else right here, though. Wait, I know. Is it not in bookcases? No, but it works as one. That's silly. Okay, I just need to figure out... You know what? I know what pack it's in. And then I know it's in decorations. Somewhere. There it is. This is what I want to put over here. Yeah, I like that. Okay. I think that hallway, I want to put one of these. Maybe over the doors? Because this light is not going to work for in there. Let's do another one of those. That doesn't look too bad. What happens if I take that out? It goes too light. So put another one over here. Since I'm doing the whole light over the door thing, kind of want to do it up here too. And that doesn't need that. I'm pretty happy with the way that looks so far. Decorations, paintings. Where is the one I'm looking for? Like this. Except I want the house one. Where's the house? This one? Yeah. Could put another one out here. I don't know which one I want to do. I kind of want to do the puppy dogs. Like that, and maybe... Oh... What if I shrink that? Doesn't look so huge. Yeah, 5 people may be a bit much. I can just see the problem being that you just get so overwhelmed. And being overwhelmed is never fun. Kinda wanna put this someplace, but I don't know where. Maybe right here. Wait. I know. Right. There. Yeah. The other thing I want to do... Wait, it's under electronics? Is it? Maybe? I don't know. Clocks. I want this one. And I want it to go right here. Well, that's the best way to do it, I think, really, is just, you know, keep an eye out. Because that's what needs to be done for a mod. Absolutely. And we appreciate you so much. So, maybe... That doesn't look too bad. However, that's too bright. Move this, get rid of that. If I put that there... Oh! I completely forgot this door. Whoops. And let's do one above this. No, they'll hit their head on it going up the stairs. No, I don't think I want it there. However, we might put it over this. I think I'm getting to the close to the point where I'm done. I want to put one of these up here. I don't know what to do with this. Comfort. Maybe I should stick a couch up here. I like that chair, but I don't like the colors it comes in. How badly does that Clash. I almost want to do it a different color. Because it doesn't look right. That's better. Maybe one of these? Up here and move this guy over. And put a light over there? Maybe? Yeah, I think it looks better with a light. Okay, one of the things I was thinking that would be kind of cool is in here, I believe. Oh, wait. We need some of those. And the bread box. Flour tin. Bunny. There we go. Now back to what I was looking for. That's not what I was looking for, but it might work as a side piece. Okay, where are you, little buddy? He's in here. All right. No. I don't know what it's called. Darn it. I'm not seeing it. It's like a gnome, but it's not a gnome. Wait, it's in this. Oh, this guy. Oh, see, I spelled posy wrong. That's my problem. You come up here. For sure. There it is. We need this in the kitchen. Okay. Bread goes in the pantry. That goes on a shelf in the pantry too. Wait. I like this there. I actually do. There's an antique scale that would be kind of cool. But where would we put it? Nowhere. Okay. This is my shell. The roll the dice shell. I rolled Victorian. So I went really Victorian. And I built a barn. The upstairs looks like this. It needs some more work. Downstairs, I love. I love the downstairs. This is the cutest little kitchen with the stairs in it. And this dining room. And this. Big wraparound porch. And then we have the barn, which needs work. But it's going to be a little horse barn with a loft. So that's what I was working on. And I made like a mansard style roof for it. And it definitely needs landscaping. I kind of want to see how this would look. What if I... Nope, that's the wrong color. What if I... add. That's not the right color either. Okay, that is. What if I add those in? No. What if I add them in a darker color? I don't know, I kind of like it. I don't like it on the barn one, but I do like it there. Maybe if I matched it with the window color a little more? Yeah, we're going with it. I like it. But anyways, it is... I have a ton of stuff to do today. And it is about time for me to call it. So I'm gonna go look and see who we've got. Tomorrow I will be back. And I will be working on the pub. For you're nervous for boho, but you're gonna give it a try. Just think lots of colors and cozy, and you've pretty much got that. So let me see who is live, what are they up to. Mom, I rated them a lot. You know what? I have not gone to see them for a while. We're gonna go see a friend of mine. I will be live with Assassin's Creed later. It probably won't be for a couple of hours. 'Cause I need to do stuff. I need to get a couple of household chores done. But we are going to go see Not the Store, because I adore them. And my socials. And yeah, Thrall's Night Off is my new channel, if you did not know. I use that for doing less family-friendly games than Sims. I'm glad you guys had fun. I had a great time today on stream, so we got a lot done in the Black History Challenge, and then I got a ton of stuff done on this house, so Looks like they are furnishing cottagecore, and it is cute as heck. So we are gonna go say hi to Mace. So let me copy my raid message so I don't forget it. And I will see you guys. If I don't see you later tonight, I'll see you tomorrow. So everybody have a great evening. Take care of yourselves, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Raid. What is the deal? Thrall?